Okay guys, so again, this is the grill right here. So you have to take the grill off and then you take the clips off. As you can see right here, here's the old one and here's the clips all around it. So I took the clips off the old one and then I put it on this old frame that goes around it. And what you gotta do is you have to take this piece off first, right here, so you can take these three bolts out so that grill can actually come off, plus the screws that are up here on top. But in order to do that, you have to take the screws off of the wheel well. And then in here, there's a screw in here you have to take off. Once you take off that screw, then you put a little screwdriver here and then you pry it that way, this way, and then it'll come off. Once that's off, you can access those screws and you can pull it off. So this is kind of where I'm at right now, and it's looking pretty good. Once I put the lip back on and everything, it should look pretty good. I decided not to connect the lights right now. I might be able, might do that later, maybe not. But so far it's looking really good. So I'm gonna go ahead and get back on it. All right, fellas. So I just put everything back together. And here is the top. Just haven't put it in the clips yet. And just need to put those clips back in. But it looks like it's gonna look pretty good. I mean, just from looking at the front end, it's gonna look really good. All right guys, so I just finished her up and she is looking sweet like a beast. That is the front end right there, and I must say it looks really, really nice. It's got a more aggressive look. Kind of like the mixture of like the 2500 and the Rebel kind of. But let me know what you guys think, and like and subscribe, and let me know what you think in the comments.